Hey team, Brian here. I want to walk you through a couple of reports tonight. One of them is the Affinity segment or the Affinity report, and then the other is the in-market report. So, if you've been following along with last videos, I'm still using the same demo account, which you can get for free by looking for the Google Analytics demo account. I'm also looking at the master view if you want to look at the same data set that I'm looking at. Some of these reports over here on the audience report have gotten so much better over time because Google has got better at translating that data, and also they probably buy more data as well. So you'll see a lot of things down here. But what I wanted to talk about tonight is the interest reports and specifically Affinity. So Affinity categories, they describe, and you can mouse over if you like, basically like they view it as higher funnel activities, which translated to Facebook advertising would probably be like interest categories and less purchase behavior. If you're familiar with that, what we're looking at right now is really like a broad range of activities. And of course, like this is an e-commerce demo account, so it makes sense that they'd be advertising to people in these categories, right? And we don't actually know the product, but I can tell you that from my own experience with my own clients in e-commerce and SaaS, that these are actually pretty accurate, and cross-referencing them with Facebook's data and knowing as much as I do about Facebook's data, I find them very accurate. So what I would do is, if you're finding out that these are your customers and that their conversion rate is different, as you can see on the right side of my screen, really drill down on who these people are as defined by Google. So I would legitimately Google health and fitness buffs interest category, or excuse me, affinity category. If those were the highest converting people, which it looks like some of them are, business professionals and health and fitness buffs here. So I think that like the thing to learn about affinity categories is not necessarily that you should identify these people as only being business professionals, only being health and fitness buffs. It's just their affinity to be one of these groups. And like with any group, as you can think about yourself, you're likely to belong to several. You're not just one person. You might be a value shopper, you might be a technophile, and you might be a movie lover. So think of it that way. Help you drill down, trim the fat on the things that aren't performing really well, and I'm sure that it will look even more drastic than what we have here. But the people that aren't converting, drop them. Get them out of there. Trim that budget. That's what you need to do. Let me know if you have any questions about affinity categories. I'll also put the link in the description, and in the next video we'll be going over in-market segments, which seem the same but are actually different. Thanks.